All right, workout number two. This is going to be another partner workout, and it's going to be going a minute of work with the weight plate, and then a minute of active recovery of running around the gym, the prescribed running drill. In this video, I'm just going to show the weight plate exercises. Weight plate exercise number one is going to be a chop, where you hinge at the hips, then bring the weight above head, swing it between your legs, and stand up. Exercise number two is going to be a circle, where you're drawing a circle around your body with a squat. Try to separate your arms and your legs so your knees aren't wobbling around with your circles. So circles look like this. Halfway through, you switch your circle direction. Exercise number three is going to be diagonals. You're going to put the weight in your left pocket, pivot on your right foot, keeping your arm straight. You're going to bring it over your opposite shoulder, pivoting the opposite foot. Halfway through, you switch sides. Make sure you're pivoting on that foot and keeping your arm straight. Exercise number four is side to side, keeping your arms 90 degrees. You pivot on the foot, side to side direction. Exercise number five is up and downs. When you're standing, the weight's at your hips. When you squat, the weight comes in front of your eyes. Exercise number six is Russian twist. You're gonna come down to the ground, you're gonna bend your knees, and you're gonna rotate with the weight. Weight touches the ground each time. Eyes follow the weight. Exercise number seven, seated bicycle. You're gonna ditch the weight, you're gonna put your hands so your fingers are forward, and you're gonna ride a bike, one leg straight while the other knee's bent.